Tonight is the 70th Annual Emmy Awards.
It is a big night, and Dayna Devin is live from downtown Los Angeles, and you are going to be eventually on a gold carpet. That's pretty cool.
Exactly. You're right. The biggest stars in television set to walk this gold carpet here in honor of the 70th Annual Primetime Emmy Awards. Now, a few of those stars will win, but most will party, and most of those will head to that famed governor's ball that we've all heard about. And we got an inside look, a really special inside look at that amazing, fantastic party of all parties.
It's been quite a ride, and it's been so fun to produce this event on this deck.
Since it's the 70th birthday for the Emmys, we changed it up. It's more inclusive. It's interactive. We have amazing talent, like we always do at the ball, but this year really needed to be special and elevated because the television industry itself has evolved.
So this year changed format completely. Instead of it being a sit-down dinner, we're doing small plates, tray pass hors d'oeuvres, and kind of stations. So there's 35 different items we're serving for the evening. One of the items happens to be our beautiful potato station, our JBS potato station. What's featured here is truffles, lots and lots of summer truffles. We'll be shaving over 30 pounds of summer truffles atop these potatoes this year.
We've created all the cocktails custom for the events.
Light, bright, refreshing, effervescent, a little floral. We've got kind of citrus and somewhat fruit driven, all the way to some darker flavors for later in the evening with some cold brew coffee and a couple drops of absinthe. Something for everybody and something for every part of the night.
I don't know if I'm going to be around for the next 70 years, maybe a few.
Well, Singularity is supposed to happen in 2030, so I plan on being here for the 140th. I'll let you know.
And speaking of fabulous, this is our spot here on the yellow carpet, which I have to say, we got a great spot. This is the chandelier that actually was kind of helped by a viewer. They actually told Sam that they could kind of spruce up our box. It looks amazing. So, you know, you think the governor's ball is fabulous. They ain't got nothing on us. Here it is, all live. But, you know, I still kind of feel like there's something a little bit missing. I feel like, you know, with feng shui, you need some green. I just don't see that. So I actually have an idea. Hold on.
Oh, she's going to get in trouble. Oh, Dayna Devin breaking the rules.
Are those ferns?
Yes. You are so funny, Dayna.
Very good.
Does that look better?
Much better.
Does that look better?
So much better.
And what's the
other rough edges there?
There's like a mirror, right? You're supposed to put a mirror so you can see behind you or something like that?
Yeah. And you know, we need a mirror. We need
you're
something.
Supposed to light
but
one
it's,
up
it really
or something,
looks nice, don't you think?
You need some incense.
Everyone's laughing that I just stole plants.
I know.
Look over there. These are actually my old coworkers from Extra. They're all laughing that I just stole plants.
Of course.
I actually stole plants when I was a teenager, and I got caught, and I got in trouble.
You might get in trouble again.
But, you know.
Are those fake or real,
I know.
Actually?
I know.
Are those fake or real ferns?
They're real. And, no, they're real ferns, but the bushes... kind of fake right here, just like me.
That looks
so that's
fake.
Cool.
Hey,
yeah.
But, I have those at my
hey, Dayna,
but these are...
Dayna, before you get arrested,
yeah.
what shows are expected to do well tonight?
Oh, wow.
Very good question. So, you know, Game of Thrones won Best Drama in 2016, but they weren't eligible in 2017. And that's when The Handmaid's Tale, they won. So it's the first time actually these kind of incumbents are going to go head to head. So it's going to be really interesting to see how they do. Also, how well all of The Handmaid's Tale stars do, even the stars, the actresses and actors, and how the Game of Thrones actors do. Mm-hmm. I also think the marvelous Mrs. Maisel will have a good day. The Americans could. It's a big night. Some of the toughest competition I've ever seen.
Okay.
She knows her stuff.
We got a show tonight too, right? Here locally, KTLA.
Oh yeah, that's exactly. Thank you for reminding us. Too busy. Yeah, we're gonna go live. Sam and Jess are gonna be here live from 2 to 5. Sam is actually napping right now. After napping, he'll be beautifying, and then that takes a while.
Yeah.
And then he'll come down here. Sam is apparently already gorgeous. I mean, Jess is already gorgeous. She's gonna be here live from 2 to 5 on the red carpet. So make sure you tune in for that.
All right, Dayna, you look gorgeous as well.
And
put those plants.
Put
back.
The ferns
thank
back.
You. This old thing. Thank you.
Yeah. This little thing. It's Klepto, Dayna. No,
they're ours. They're ours now.
Yeah. Okay.
All right.
They're ours.
Well, talk to the news director about your bail.